us onto the first step, which is to draw the outline of the logo. So let's get into it. Okay guys, so that is the outline done. So let's get into actually kind of colouring it and doing all the features. Guys, so I have added some of the details as you can see. And then now I will get on to, I think, the last step, which is colouring it. Okay guys, that is it for this video and this drawing. But yeah, I think I did okay. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.